Hey JotForms, I'm Aytekin Tang, founder and CEO of JotForm. I just want to say hi and to thank you for using JotForm. But now on to what's new for this month.
First off, it's awesome to see so many businesses back open and thriving this summer. To give a helping hand, we're introducing a brand new Stripe checkout integration. Now you can give your customers more ways than ever to pay via mobile-friendly digital wallets, regional payment methods, and over 135 currencies. Best of all, everything is covered under your existing Stripe account, since JotForm charges no additional transaction fees.
But it doesn't stop there. Now with Stripe Checkout, you can accept payments through Apple Pay and Google Pay, some of our most requested features. When authorizing Stripe Checkout as your payment integration within your form, just go into your Stripe dashboard window and enable Apple Pay or Google Pay with the click of a button. You'll be ready to start accepting payments through your order form right away, and Stripe will automatically show a digital wallet payment option.
And if you want more detail on any of this, be sure to tune into our webinar on August 4th. We'll be taking a deeper dive into Stripe Checkout and our other JotForm payment options. Bookmark your calendars and we hope to see you there.
Lastly, one of JotForm's many benefits is that it doesn't charge any transaction fees on payments. Be sure to check out our blog to learn about why we made this decision and how it helps our users.
That's all for this month. Be sure to hit subscribe for more updates from JotForm.
Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.